bad feeling about this. Tread lightly. You're all very skilled. But if you sense any imminent danger, get out.
Roger.
But I gotta say, this is a great chance to show off how much stronger I've gotten since
then. Yeah, it's all pretty exciting. Will we face demons here? Snakes, maybe?
Thank you.
kind of a pain, but this thing can't possibly stand up to us as we are.
I struggled with it last time. And all's changed since then.
Oh, memory up or something? This thing's always gonna push over.
He ain't even gonna break a sweat.
Responsible for the moving statues then.
One more step and I could have made it.
Choice. It's a pleasure to meet you, my princesses. My name is Evangeline, but you may call me Avenge. I figured introductions were in order, but I never anticipated they would transpire in a place such as this.
It's not that sword-wielding zombie?
Who are you? Why are you here? And furthermore, what?
So many questions, Kagra. All in one breath. But my identity is not what weighs heaviest on your mind right now, is it? I hear you've been traveling the globe. How has that experience been for you?
So, what you're saying is, this was all your doing then.
Kagura, Saya, Aya, Saki. The baneful bloodline and the vampiric clan. Your kinds have been at war for hundreds of years, and yet here you are, fighting together. It's a scene unlike any I've ever witnessed. Truly, it justifies the creation of those five miserable beings.
Seems like you know a lot, and we'll make you tell us every word!
As you wish. We shall see if you have what it takes. To end with your death, but what a miscalculation. You have been spared your fate, my princesses.
Hey, wait!